Ta-da!
All right, so I have a 260, an EVJ model. I wish I can show you the GPU, but the table is used by a computer, with LGA 775 board, and with a very nice video card inside. And maybe next time I'll show you the video card because I want to talk about it. First, like this. All right. So this GPU, I bought a chip with 10-15 pounds or something. I already have a 260, but this one has 216 shaders cores. It got 896 megabytes. I think the other one has something similar, but it's got 448 bits bus. I think this is one kick-ass 200 series GPU. All right, I understand. All right, okay. Just give me a couple of minutes so I can set up the game. Apply changes. I think I can go straight up in online. I think this GPU can push 60 FPS, and I think it's by far the best experience for the GTA. To keep it on this resolution, I will minimize MS Afterburner. It looks like a dog shit panel there, you know, just like, what the fuck is that? You know, I don't care about that. I want real experience. So I think 800 by 600 online will be okay. I just have to put MSI Afterburner smaller. I think the GPU can go in 40% only. So I think I can go 720p. I think I will risk it. 900. No, 1024 apparently. Yes, looks better. So it's from 40% now 60%. 5 foot. Okay. So. (laughs) 323 meters. 100. Look at them. They actually tried to beat my record. Ah, they don't know how to GTA, man.
Good to see you, boss.
I thought you will never say hello. I would have said, okay, you're fired. No hello. Out. You GTS, okay, can you put it of yeah, GTS. It's got some stutter and I don't know where, why. I think the CPU. Why is that stutter? GPU. Remember it from remember from i5, it was doing the same thing. It's not bottlenecking, no. Oh man, if you don't mind, smash that like button. Apparently I see some people.
Just ping the collection location through to you. Pick up the goods if you and want, bring them course, back to the warehouse. I don't anticipate any trouble.
Exactly. No trouble. I told you to give me likes, not blue screen. Who sent me the blue screen? Listen, who sent me the blue screen?